Hi everyone, I'm Bill Lansdowne, retired chief of the San Diego Police Department. The first step to protecting your smartphone is to add a simple passcode lock on your phone. If your phone is stolen, having a simple passcode lock could give you the time you need to wipe your device before a thief can access your personal information or contact your carrier so a thief cannot use your device.